some extraordinary CCTV footage released by police in Cincinnati involving an off-duty officer on his way home from dinner with his wife. What happens here, he's adjusting his police-issue weapon in his holster when it went off inside the lift in the car park. What happened then, the bullet narrowly missed his wife, ricocheted off the wall of the elevator, and then it went into his stomach. He was injured, but he is okay. He was able to actually walk out of the lift himself.